Let's look at a scenario to show how demand response works. Let's say Transpower is planning some line maintenance work in Auckland. The demand forecast for the area is shown here. In order to do the maintenance, Transpower requires the net demand to be below this level. This is about 20 megawatts below the demand forecast for that time. Transpower has a portfolio of CSPs totaling 60 megawatts demand response in the area. Transpower will select 20 megawatts from this portfolio to lower the net demand. When it comes time to reduce demand, the CSPs will deliver their agreed response, which might include things like dimming lights, turning off freezers, and so on. Then each CSP provides meter data to Transpower to verify how much demand was reduced in response to Transpower's request. You can see on the trace what happened. Each CSP delivered a portion of the demand response, which added up to 20 megawatts. A delivery payment is made to each CSP based on this metered information. Demand response not only helps manage the power system in times of stress, it also promotes responsible management of electricity usage in New Zealand.